from you. And all I ever asked was for the truth. You showed your tongue and it was forked in two. Your venom was lethal, I almost believed you. Yeah, you prayed on my every mistake.
Okay, guys, so today I'm going to be hitting a home run with every wiffle ball that I have. And there's a lot of them. So the long black one, this blue ball bat, this orange nerf bat, this tiny black bat, this custom USA one, this blue one, this skinny red one, the little tights one, haven't used that one since I was really little, and this skinny black one. And there's a ton of bees around the camera, so I'm really scared to touch the camera, but we're gonna get started. Alright, so first I think I'm gonna start it off with my favorite one, which is the custom USA one. Just made this one recently. It's very good, it has a ton of pop. So this should be like first try is smack one. That's number one. Forgot to mention home run is over both of those sets of wires. The second one I'm going to use, I haven't used this since I was like a toddler, but I'm just going to do it. I just want to get this one out of the way, because it's going to take a while, and I know it. No way, first try! With that one! Let's go, baby! I can't believe my first two were first try, but now I'm gonna use the other one that I haven't used in a while since I was a little, but I just wanna get this one out of the way too. Here, so this thing doesn't fly off, but that tree behind me is super tall, and just messing around, I hit one with the USA one, and it flew over the tree, and it landed, no bounce, in our neighbor's yard. I mean, in their driveway, and down somewhere. It's an ambulance somewhere, I don't know where. Alright, we're gonna try this tree. No, five in a row because of the other USA one. Alright, I bet there's lots of bees around here with the camera, but I've hit all of these ones that I'm doing in a row, so that is four in a row. First try, so I'm going to try to keep the streak going. That's over! Let's go! I've hit five in a row over the wires. Actually, six. Kind of the extra one I did. Well, that one over the wire is just barely. Oh my gosh, that's a big bee. I've taken six swings today, and all of them have been homers. And because I took an extra one with USA. But the streak of first tries lives on, and I'm going to try to keep that up. Over! The streak lives on. Six in a row. Seven in a row, counting the extra. I need three more home runs, and all of these are in a row. Streak living on. These are the best I have left. I was thinking I'd just do this because these two kind of look the same, just different colors. So I'll do this and then I'll do those after. Gotta grab a tool. Count the balls. It's a weird sentence, but let's try to keep the streak alive. Go, go. The streak living on. streak lives on, baby. All in a row. All right, I'm actually getting nervous now because I want this streak to live on and do all in a row. I have two more bats and then all of them moving in a row. I need to do two more. Oh, shoot, there's a bee right there. So I gotta hit this one first. Go. Let's go. I need one more in the streak. And then I hit all of these first try. Oh my freaking gosh. One more home run and all of these are in a row. If I hit a home run with this bat first try, I will be so freaking happy you don't even know. Go, please. I just choked. It's fine though. I'll just use another. Dude, I'm gonna be so mad. Still, it took me 10 tries at home run with 9 wiffle ball bats. I mean, first try up until the last one. But I hope you enjoyed the vid. I'll be doing a lot of wiffle ball soon, and yeah, peace. And by the way, if you think these all were in a row, then, like, they are. I'm not gonna fake a video. And if you think it's easy to hit that in a row, it's not. You have to hit it high and decently far to get it above all those wires. But yeah, peace.